The Ravens had their annual Goodwill Gridiron Halloween party last month. Ravens players hosted the party and auction, which has raised more than $2 million in 17 years. Proceeds are donated towards training and employment programs for disabled and underprivileged citizens. Good to see I Dream of Jeannie there as well.